We've had you here at SMART since January. You're from Greece. It's been lovely having you. Apart from being a great teacher, you're a traveler at heart. And you've traveled tremendously in Romania so far. Tell us about your traveling experience.
Well, you can't really say it's tremendously traveling, but
I think you've traveled more than I have this year, really.
Well, that's good to hear. But I haven't traveled as much as I want to. I mean, when you visit a new country, the first thing you want to do is, of course, see around and meet as many people as possible, get as many experiences as you can. And because it's something really different, I mean, Romania, yeah, it's pretty close to Greece. I mean, it's only one country between us, but it's very different, to be honest.
Okay, so how many cities you've been to? And
well, first trip I took was three cities together. So it was Sibiu, Alba Iulia, I don't know if it's considered a city.
Yeah, yeah.
And, oh, it's the other one. Cluj, Cluj-Napoca.
Okay.
And then another trip, I visited Brasov.
Okay.
And Bucharest, of course, like many times, like four times so far.
Okay, that's quite impressive. What have you liked?
Well, I've liked many things. To be honest, I had a very, very positive feeling in all the cities I've visited. So I really liked Sibiu and Brasov the most. Brasov is the best city so far in Romania. I want to visit more places, of course, but Brasov just took my heart.
Okay.
And I loved the architecture of the city, the old town, the history, the people, so friendly and sociable. We had fun even with the cab driver. It was really, yeah, great.
Great. What about like entertainment-wise? What do you think about the clubs and the restaurants and the pubs? Like them? Do you compare them to Greece?
Oh, right. Well, first of all, I don't have quite much experience about of clubbing in Romania, just in Budapest. And the clubs, Budapest is just a small city. It's not like Bucharest. They say the best clubs are in Bucharest, which I've never visited so far.
Okay.
I really want to. Clubbing so far has been good. But comparing to Greece, there's a difference still.
How? Tell us.
Okay, about restaurants, first of all. What really was very interesting when I realized for the first time is that people in Romania are so quiet. Really, I mean, I was in the restaurant with a friend. This friend of mine is from Turkey.
Okay.
So we share some common characteristics. Our cultures share much. So we were talking, and at some point I realized that we were the only ones who could be heard in the whole restaurant. It was full, but only me and the tour guide could be heard in there.
You were loud.
Yeah, because this is the way we speak,
right?
And all the Romanians were whispering, but we were just talking.
Right.
Yeah, so it's one basic difference.
Okay, great. Anything else?
Well, no, something that I can recall right now.
Okay.
There are many. Oh, another thing, cultural shock. When, for the first time, I wanted to cross the street here in Budapest, and the car just stopped in front of the zebra crossing.
Right.
For me to cross.
Right.
Well, not in Greece.
Right.
This doesn't happen in Greece.
Okay.
Yeah, the cars just don't stop if there is no traffic light.
Okay.
Yeah.
And there's a zebra and they still go.
Yeah, of course.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
But so far, I've learned that this is how things work in Europe. We are also in Europe, but I don't know why we don't have this attitude.
I'll tell you the truth, not many cars stop here either.
Really?
I think you've been lucky, really, with that.
Really?
Yeah, many times drivers just like, they don't even see you, they don't even notice you, and like halfway the zebra.
No, compared to the Greek drivers, they're very polite.
It's much better,
yeah.
Okay, so you've seen a couple of cities, you've been to Bucharest several times. Now, the great thing is we're taking you to Kaina Gradiște, Moeciu, for the summer camp. So all the kids that work with you, you'll see them there, and they'll have the chance to be with you for a whole week, and all the other SMART teachers, and you'll enjoy the mountains, breathtaking mountains we've got. And, okay, let's have a tour of the of the school and carry on with the interview somewhere else, okay?
That's great.
Okay.